Been a lot of focus on women in politics lately, and adding to some of the controversy, today ABC journalist Patricia Karvelis was ejected from Parliament's press gallery over her attire. She joined me moments ago. So, Patricia Karvelis, what happened?
Well, I went to Question Time. It's my first day in Canberra for a while. I usually am in Melbourne. Sat in the front row like I always like to do. I'm a bit of a nerd. I go in early. Ready to watch Question Time. Was about 10 minutes in, I reckon, maybe a little longer. And an attendant came up to me and said that I was wearing inappropriate clothes. And I said, what do you mean? And she sort of gestured to my arms and said, they're too uncovered. And I was a little bit shocked. But, I mean, I've been around the block, so I know that Parliament has pretty strict rules, Lee. But I actually thought I was quite covered today. I thought I was wearing a sleeve. It's considered half a sleeve in the shop, so I was a bit shocked. I did make the case that I actually thought I was adhering to the rule. The attendant was very polite. I was very polite to her too, and she said, my supervisor says you have to leave. I'm sorry, there's just no debate about it. You have to go and find a jacket. You can't be in here in that outfit. So I walked out.
Given that, I mean, I'm also not wearing sleeves today and have bare arms, I wasn't even aware that this rule existed in Parliament House. And given that a lot of women's fashion does involve bare arms, why does it exist?
Ah, that is the question, Lee. And, of course, I've got to tell you, my phone has gone into complete meltdown from MPs. This is Liberal women, this is Labor women sending me pictures of themselves in outfits where even more skin is revealed, saying this is a ridiculous rule. Now, journalists in the press gallery are meant to adhere to the same standards of the Parliament. So a lot of these women, including just this week Julie Bishop, have worn sleeveless dresses that are a lot more revealing than this. I think they're wonderful dresses. I think they're very professional dresses. They haven't been pulled up. So I think there's an issue around consistency with this rule. And also, it's outdated. I mean, I would wear this in a boardroom. I would wear this if I was the CEO of a company. I would wear this if I was a school teacher. Range of different roles. I think I should be able to wear it in the Parliament.
Well, you're just a rule breaker then, Patricia Karvelis. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank